Cricket, the gentleman's game. A sport built on the foundations of fair play. When I was a High Court judge, everyone said, Sir Hector Blake always goes into bat for what's fair. To defend the morals and values that lie at the heart of our society with decency, honesty, and integrity. But what are those values today? Youths are all bored senseless, spending their days pulling pranks, vandalizing property, taking their anger out on people like me. And what for? To prove a point? You know, my school cricket master once taught us something quite valuable. He said the best form of defense is attack. Perhaps we're about to reach that stage of our innings.